My dear friends, welcome to Rajasekhar classes on formal languages and automata theory. Construct a grammar for language capital L equal to A power N, B power N such that N greater than or equal to 1. Solution. This language is not regular. We already discussed this A power N, B power N is not regular in our previous lectures. It is one of the applications of pumping lemma. We discussed with the help of pumping lemma. Even without help of pumping lemma also, we discussed about this particular language. But still, even though this language is not regular language, still we can generate grammar for this particular language. What is the nature of this language? If you observe carefully, L equal to A power N, B power N, such that N greater than or equal to 1 means, if I keep N equal to 1, what is my language? AB. If I keep N equal to 2, AA, BB. What does it mean? This language consists of set of all strings in which you have equal number of A's and B's. How can I write productions for this language? Let me say S goes to ASB. What does it mean? Whenever I generate A, I must also generate equal number of B's. It means whenever we generate A in the beginning, it must also generate B at the end. Therefore, A's and B's are equal. Let me say S goes to ASB or AB. If you take this production, S goes to AB, yes, it is true. For N equal to 1, A power 1, B power 1, that is AB. If you want to generate AABB, how can I write? Just see, S goes to ASB, you have this production. If I write that one, S goes to ASB, yes. In the place of S, you can write either AB or S goes to ASB. As I need 2 A's, 2 B's, just I can replace S by AB. That's what I am doing here, AABB, but in the place of S, I am writing AB, so that I am getting 2 A's and 2 B's. Whenever you want to terminate that production, just replace S goes to AB. If you don't want to terminate, if you want to proceed, just keep in the place of S goes to ASB. Just you can try with different examples so that you can understand. This is simple and straightforward question. Anybody can understand. Example 2. Construct a grammar for set of all palindromes over sigma equal to A comma B. Yes, W power R. Sigma is A comma B means, let me say my W is AB. In that case, your W power R must be BA. W power R is a palindrome, isn't it? ABBA. From this side, is also ABB. Means I can say a WW power R length 1, 2, 3, 4. This is even length palindrome. This is odd length palindrome. This is also odd length palindromes. Palindrome's length may be even length, may be odd length. Therefore, let me write productions. S goes to ASA. Palindrome means if I generate A from beginning, I must also generate A from the end, isn't it? If I generate B from the beginning, I must also generate B at the end, isn't it? Just simply I can write S goes to A. Why? Because if I write A, that is also, just if I say A, this is also a palindrome. If I read from this side A, from this side also it's A. In similar manner, S goes to B, S goes to epsilon. Here you have two types of palindromes. One type is even length palindrome and another one is odd length palindrome. For example, let me take S goes to ASA. If I keep in the place of S, if I keep epsilon, as there is a production S goes to epsilon, if I keep in the place of S epsilon, what will I get? A epsilon A. A epsilon A means AA. Means it's an even length palindrome, as its length is 2. Means because of this epsilon, if I include epsilon with these two productions, I will get even length palindromes. Instead of epsilon, if I consider s goes to a or s goes to b, I will get odd length palindromes. For example, s goes to ASA. In the place of s, if I write a, what will I get? AAA. This is odd length palindrome. So that you can understand. This is simple example. Thank you very much.